What do you want?
What do I want? Well, for starters, this isn't one of your movies. How about you stop acting? Huh? You don't want Kevin Nash to lie. I want you to stop lying. Man up. Tell the truth for once. That you, Big Daddy Cool, have been in this together from the beginning.
Oh, boy. The pot ticket. This is going to be good. Triple H can have a rough time moderating this. Ever since Kevin Nash showed up at SummerSlam, there's been a major issue between Nash, that man, one of Triple H's closest friends, and of course CM Punk. And you alluded to it, JR, earlier. Nash has cost Punk the WWE Championship and an opportunity of that title on more than one occasion.
Certainly has, and this could be a very volatile situation because, as we heard, the COO has an issue with his good friend Kevin Nash.
Well, there's a lot of controversy surrounding this. The COO and Kevin Nash could be in cahoots together. Who knows?
Punk is pulling all right.
And look at this.
A go to sleep, but
watch your back, Punk. Watch your back,
there's
Punk.
There's a seven-footer coming to the ring by the name of Kevin Nash.
Nash lumbering to the ring. Nice. With his sights set on Punk. Look at the size of Kevin Nash.
Nash is a dangerous human being. Mistaken. Calculated. Smart.
Nash nearly 7 feet tall. Over 300 feet. And look at Miz from behind off the distraction.
Punk was so focused on Kevin Nash that he forgot momentarily about the Miz. Big mistake. And now it's essentially 3-on-1.
Kevin Nash happy right now to sit back and let the Miz and R-Truth pound on CM Punk.
Hey, Nash is a veteran. He's not going to make any mistakes. He's calculating. He's strategic. And he has got a big score to settle with CM Punk.
Oh, my gosh.
And the shades, perhaps.
How many superstars have Kevin Nash seen to waste with that?
CM Punk just got stuck again by big, sexy Kevin Nash.
Flip.
Known him for 20 years. He is a very focused and dangerous man. I'm going to tell you something. CM Punk and Kevin Nash had not a chance. He's right here. Punk looking at Nash. Gated eye contact and bam from behind.
And that attack from behind led to this nasty powerbomb from Kevin Nash.
Look at this impact. That's a 7 foot, 300 pounder. Who knows every trick in the book, every shortcut. An amazing strategist. And he will meet CM Punk in Buffalo at Night of Champions. Won't be pretty.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, still to come, our main event. And it was made moments ago on our first ever Raw Super Show. Wow.